So if we were standing here October 29th, the night of the storm, I'd probably be up over my ankles in water. Cars behind us would have upwards of 36 to 38 inches of water in them, trunks popped open, electrical systems all at failure at that point, and pretty much destroyed. 53 cars in total, upwards of $500,000 in absolute total loss of vehicles.